In the future, computational medicine will enable patient-driven medical care and research. Today, health professionals provide care to patients, while researchers, such as scientists and engineers, improve care through research. Some health professionals are also involved in this research. In the future, it is likely that a new computing system provides care to patients and also conducts research, although humans may still be involved. In other words, both medical practice and research can be automated. Patients will be empowered to control both care and research, and true patient-driven personalized medicine will be realized, thanks to the democratization of healthcare enabled by this new computing system. The role of health professionals and researchers will completely change, from providing care and doing research to contributing domain expertise to the new computing system. Therefore, preparing for this new computing system becomes critical, and education should be reformed to meet this need. I hope my course can contribute to this reform so that health professionals and researchers can continue to play their important roles in coming days.